Hello dear students, welcome back to your English class. Students, in this class we are going to read 5th chapter of literature book and that is The Mountain Trail. Okay students, so let's read this chapter. This chapter is a little bit related to history. You must have heard about the Tantya Top, right? So let's read about the story, what is in the story and understand the story. So let's first understand who are the characters of the story. So in the story we are going to read about Sukhram Lodi. We are also going to read about Rajbir, who is the brother of Sukhram Lodi, Sukhram's parents, and Tantya Tope. What is the theme of the story, students? The theme of the story is the will of visually handicapped child. Now what do you mean by visually handicapped? Means the person who can't see, okay, is a handicapped, visually handicapped child. So we are going to read about the story of a visually handicapped child. And who is the visually handicapped child? Sukhram Lodi is the child who is visually handicapped, okay. So child to help in his own way, although he had no sight, he was not lost in self-pity. So he was not having the sight, he was visually challenged man, but he did not make other people feel sorry for him, okay, and rather he lived by developing his other senses, which led him to help others and gain self-confidence in himself. So let's read what happened in the story, how Sukhram Lodi helped other people even though he was handicapped, visually handicapped. So now let's read the summary of the story. So the summary of the story: Sukhram, a visually challenged boy. Visually challenged boy means he was a blind boy, spent his time tending his father's god. Means he used to drive the herd of the god. So he was visually challenged and he used to just drive the god of his father. One day when Rani Lakshmibai declared war on the British, Sukhram's father and brother Rajbir left to join the war. Now Rani Lakshmibai, Jhansi ki Rani, you must have heard about her. So she declared the war on the British. So his father and his brother means Rajbir had to go there to join the war. Okay, so Sukhram and his mother left with their cattle and goats grandfather's house. Now his mother and Sukhram Lodi, because Sukhram Lodi was visually challenged boy, he can't join his father and brother. So he along with his mother was left over there to take care of the cattle, and now they are moving to the grandfather's home. Okay, Sukhram was little worried about moving to a strange place because he used to live in that place only. He never went to his grandfather's place. So it was a strange place and he was worried about that place, that what would happen there. As he felt lost and like in his father's house where he could find his way around without any help. Means he used to live at his father's place, so he was very familiar with his father's place, and also he did not need any kind of help as he was visually challenged man, but he knew every place, everything very very properly. He soon started getting familiar with his grandfather's farm. He went there and he soon started get familiar with the grandfather's farm. One day he heard some soldiers pass by. With his strong sense of hearing and smell, he was able to tell that they were tired Indian soldier. Although he was visually challenged boy, but his sense of smell and hearing was very strong, and he just understood that the soldier who are passing by are the tired Indian soldier. So his sense of smelling and hearing was very strong, and that's why he was able to understand that the person or the soldiers who are passing by are the Indian soldier. he asked them whether they had seen his father and brother, because he was very worried about his father and brother as they went for the war. So he asked those tired Indian soldiers that, have you seen my father and brother? Okay, so now let's move forward and understand what happened next. So nextly, they told him that they were on their way to join Dantyatup's army. Now the soldier, they here refers to the soldier, Indian soldier, they told Sukhram that they are going to join the Dantyatup's army and would tell his father and brother that they had seen him. And now the soldiers are saying that, yes, they will say your brother, they will pass this message to the brother of Sukhram and the father of Sukhram, and that they had seen him. So soon he heard more soldiers and this time recognized them to be British. Now he was, as I already told you, that he was having the good sense of smelling as well as hearing. So nextly, there are some more soldiers on that route only, and he recognized them as the soldiers of British, or you can say English. So they asked him about the soldier who had passed by, and Sukhram told them that he had not heard or seen anything. So the British soldiers were asking Sukhram that whether they have seen some Indian soldier there, whether they have seen some soldier in this route. So Sukhram just had the idea that these British soldiers want to chase them and want to attack on them. So he did not want to leak anything about their people. Okay, about his people. So he did not say anything. He had said that, no, I haven't seen anyone. They moved on, but Sukhram soon heard guns shoot. So they moved. They here refers to the British soldiers. They moved, but he heard some, means Sukhram heard some gun shoot. Okay. That night Sukhram slept restlessly, means he was not able to sleep properly that night when he heard gunshots. Many battle senses crossed his mind, and when he suddenly sprang up and grabbed his brother's spare rifle and he had taken and asked mother to light the lamp and stand by him as he went and opened the door. When he opened the door, some of the sound he heard, and then he opened the door and he found that there was his brother at the door. Okay, so let's see what happened next. Nextly, he soon heard the sound of hoofs. Hoofs means the sound of the step of horses, and he recognized that he is his brother Rajbir. So, however, he could not be sure if it was Rajbir, and he shouted out. It was Rajbir, who quickly explained that he had come to take Sukhram as Dantyatup needed him. Now, Sukhram was at the door, and he told his mother as well as Sukhram that he has come to take Sukhram along with them because Dantyatup needed him. Why the Dantyatup needed him? He was blind, he can't help anyone, right? He was blind, he was visually challenged boy, he can't help anyone. So why the Dantyatup was calling him, why Dantyatup needed him? So he did not explain anything because he was in a hurry. Okay, Rajbir took him and he met his father and Dantyatup, who explained to him that he caught between the British. They only had the option of taking a small god track to up the mountain and catch the enemy unawares. Means now, why Dantyatup explained Sukhram that why he needed him, what is the work that should be done by Sukhram. So he told him that it was very dark now and they don't know the way of mountain, but Sukhram was very aware about that route. So, and it was very dark, they can't go over there. So they called Sukhram for the help, that he must he must tell them the route of the mountain. They will be following Sukhram. Okay, so he was very happy. This was the happy moment, that he was very happy that he could also help any other people. He wanted Sukram to lead them up to the narrow track. So Tante Top wanted him to lead them up to the narrow track because that track was different for the people of Tante Tope. They were unaware about this track, or you can say path, as Rajveer had told him that Sukram would be able to do so. How do Tante Top get to know that Sukram can do it? So Rajveer was the one who told Tante Top that yes, my brother can do this. Okay, so Sukram gladly led them, his father familiar with every step of the way and his nose taking in the familiar smell. So his father also know that yes, his child can do it, but he was also worried about it. So let's see what happened next. His father was surprised and worried that he had been taking this dangerous route with the cow. His father was surprised as well as he was also worried. He must be worried because Sukram was his child, okay, and he was visually challenged man. So once at the top, Sukram waited and listened as the armies clashed. The British army retreated and everyone congratulated and thanked Sukram. So they retreated, so they clashed and they retreated means British army soldier ran back and everyone congratulated Sukram because everything this happened was just because of Sukram, right? So they promised to write ballads. Ballads is a kind of song. On him means the song will be written on Sukram. Sukram paused and thought it must have been the will of God that took him along this track, as he had never dared to go up to his top. So he is saying that it is just because of God he was able to go at the top of mountain. So he is saying that yes, it is just because of the God. His gods had, but not him. He is saying that yes, I haven't go there just because of my gods have taken me at the top of mountain and just make the Tante Top's army one and simply followed their foot hold in the rock. So I hope this topic is clear to you. So this story is very interesting, and from this story we get to know that even Sukram was visually handicapped, he never gave up in his life. So we should always have a learning attitude and we should not give up in our life. Thank you.